Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol EROS. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, if you're new to charts and not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. So if you go there, I'll explain in detail. Well, I don't mean to state the obvious, but I will on this one anyhow. Very, very impressive bounce today. I mean, when you stop and think about the fact that at one point the price was all the way down here, and the price was ultimately able to get itself back up to there. Sure, the price did pull back from these highs here, but relatively speaking, from where it was during the opening part of the day when the price had dropped all the way down there, to where it closed right there. Nice little solid move. Now, of course, a lot more work's to be done, and that leads to the valid question going forward of, but is there any sort of true power behind this price movement? Is there any sort of genuine strength? And I have no idea, but by using charts, we can make mapping out that question very straightforward. And in my mind, it all revolves around a single area, and that area is down here at $1.85. Why is $1.85 important? Well, hopefully we can agree on the logic that price movements with genuine power, with true strength, the price is going to progress forward. The price is not going to go back to where it was. So with that in mind, think about $1.85. If the price were to come down to this area and then just continue on down, what would that be doing to the price? Well, from a very literal perspective, that'd be putting the price right back inside of that area of the chart where it was when it was flirting with those lows. And again, going back, not a sign of true strength. Whereas let's say the price comes down here, behaves in this manner, and then begins to work its way back upwards. Now, all of a sudden, what would you have? Well, you'd have a set of lows right here. You'd have these lows down there. If you envision each of these as stair steps, well, hey, now you have stair steps progressing in the upwards direction. And again, that's the name of the game. That's what a truly strong move is going to do over time. It's going to make progress forward. And again, in this situation, quote unquote, progress being defined as $1.85. As far as levels of resistance are concerned, keep an eye up here at the purple line, which is the 50 period moving average. And the current value of that is right there at $2.17. All in all though, anyway, look at it. Nice bounce today. Now going forward into Friday and then the weekend, it's just a question of can the price build upon this bounce? Let's see if the price can show some signs of progress or not. Real quick, if you found this video helpful, then I'm very confident in saying you'd find great value in the live web class that I'm offering, which is totally free. So if you're interested in learning more or getting signed up, you can go to claytrader.com/live or just see the link in the description area below. Like I said, it is live, so there's a question and answer session. It's all very interactive. So go check it out, get signed up, and I'll see you there.